Welcome to Softball Anywhere with Softball University. My name is Shawna, and in this video, we're going to be talking about making the bang bang play.
So throwing on the run is one of the more difficult plays we make on the field. So we like to break it down and make it as simple as possible and then progress up to making the play full out 100% over to first base. So we're going to start on our knee with our left foot in front. The glove's going to be right inside of our foot, and we're just going to get used to fielding this ball
and transferring inside that left foot.
Nice and simple, nothing special there. After you guys do a couple reps of that, then we'll get up. We're gonna still feel our left foot in front, glove fielding inside that left foot, making sure our bare hand is down there next to our glove so that we can have a nice quick transfer. You're only as good as your partner's roll, so hopefully you've got a partner that can roll it right inside your left foot like that.
Okay. After we do that, then we're going to just add the throw step to it. So this is our fielding step,
and then we're just going to add the throw step. We're going to throw the ball right off of our right foot, so we got to transfer fast and stick it on that right foot. Last step is putting it all together, fielding it off your left, throwing it off your right, and continuing your momentum through the ball.
Hope that you guys have some fun making those plays on the run and get on ESPN making that play one day.